If you're planning a leisurely drive through Arlington anytime soon, we have a word of advice for you. Don't. Arlington is experiencing growing pains, and nowhere are those pains more evident than on the city street. 25 years ago, when many of Arlington's streets were built, less than 8,000 people lived here. Today, Arlington has more than 100,000 residents, and the number of cars is growing right along with the population. But the opening of Interstate 20 south of Arlington may have brought things to a head, generating more traffic through the city. Now, almost all of Arlington's major north-south roads are being torn up. Great Southwest, 360, Collins, Matlock, Cooper, Fielder, Bowen. The roll call reads like a list of the wounded in battle, and while some of the projects are almost finished, others are just starting. The problems for drivers are obvious, but businesses are hurting too. Ben Rose used to operate this service station before construction on a new overpass started. He moved south to this station, but the construction followed him, and he says it's hurting business.
Well, right now it's affecting mine about a third of it. I lose the north-south traffic, about half of it.
Are you the only one around here who's affected?
No, I'm afraid Tom, my neighbor over there, is getting hit better, you know, a lot harder than I am.
How long do you think this is going to last?
I don't know. Looks like construction's been around this town for a long time. I guess it's going to stay.
Dave Cassidy, Channel 8 News, Arlington.